Today in Illustrator, I'm going to be showing you how you can quickly add gradient meshes to add shading and depth to your objects. Here you can see I have a poorly illustrated character comprised of a few different shapes. To quickly add some shading and dimension, we are first going to select the body, and then go up to Object, and then down to Create Gradient Mesh. Now when the dialog box comes up, make sure and first check the preview box on. You will instantly see Illustrator create a mesh over our shape. Now you can adjust the number of rows and columns depending on how detailed you want the mesh to get. You can also select default appearances such as 2 center and 2 edge, but it is usually best to leave the setting at flat. So once you are done adjusting these settings, go ahead and click OK. We can now select any of our new points by first grabbing our direct selection tool. Then you can hold shift and select multiple points. In my case, we might select some of the points around the edge of our shape, and then select a color a bit darker than the current one. Now when you hit OK, you can see that the color has been applied to the points in a shaded manner. After that, go over and grab the mesh tool in your toolbar. Now you can click on your shape to create a new mesh point, or you can hold Alt and click to remove a point. So I'm going to use this tool to create a new point above the eye. Then we can select the other points near the eye and move them around a bit using the direct selection tool. Each mesh point has a number of Bezier curves to adjust the shape the mesh makes. Feel free to adjust these points to control how far your color can travel. Then once again, we can select a point underneath the eye and darken the color. After more adjustments, you can really fine-tune in on the look you are going for. Now as you can tell, you can make the mesh as complicated or as simple as you like, depending on what your project demands. Now as always, if you enjoyed this Illustrator tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.